The Nazi war machine was on its last legs, hammered on all sides by Allied forces. After so much sacrifice, so much horror, it seemed the world would wake at last from its nightmare. Instead, Hitler woke the dead. The Allies didn't stand a chance. Hitler's thralls were tireless, numberless, merciless. They came from everywhere. Nowhere was safe. But we formed a resistance, and we fought on despite the odds. The Dead War, we called it. After months of brutal losses, a volunteer squad turned the tide. They cast Hitler into another world, cutting the head from the snake. And yet still the war rages. Even with no leader and no purpose, the dead roam the earth in swarms a million strong. And us? Well, we're taking the world back, one bullet at a time.
Quiet.
No response on the radio.
I don't like the silence. Better get back.
For you. All right, open up. Welcome back. Good to see you're still in one piece.
What's with the lockdown?
The brass issued an evac order. We're getting out of this dump. Go talk to Bruno. He's been waiting for you.
Thank you. here. You know what that means? No more cleanup game.
All this darkness is getting me down. Feel like I have not seen the sun in days.
Ah, grazie a Dio. You're alive.
What took you so long, eh? I thought we'd have to leave without you.
Bruno, what's going on? Why are we leaving?
Orders came this morning. Milan's not safe anymore. We're pulling out. Or we were, until the damned radios went down. Think you could help? Go upstairs and take over from Jack. Then we'll get you to your train.
Of course. Thank you.
You, hello there. You see the radio mast? Damn Usks are all over it, and they just won't stay still. Maybe you could clear them out, eh?
On the mast? Strange. Okay, I'll deal with them.
Ah, merci, whenever you're ready. Just aim and squeeze.
For a quick checkup. Then we'll see about getting you to your train, eh?
If it isn't the best kill squad in all of Italy! I trust you are being careful out there, yeah? Here, take a med kit. Never know when you might need fixing up.
Thank you, Doctor.
comms are back up and running. It's time we got you out of here. Head to platform 5. There's a train waiting for you there.
Affirmative. Thank you, Bruno.
See this here workbench? You can use it to switch your old weapons for nice, shiny new ones. Don't be shy. Try it out. You can upgrade your weapons at workbenches as well, provided you have the right parts.
Hey, what's up, man? You come to take some pot shots at the dead man, have you? It's very simple. Kill all the zombies in each round, get a perfect score, and I'll give you a prize. But shoot too many civvies, and it's game over.
I suppose it couldn't hurt to test my skills.
Press that big shiny green button when you're ready to kick things off. Ready? Ready? Don't kill the civvies!
Yeah!
today. Go on. You'd better get to that train before this whole damn place collapses.
zombies just crashed through the wall. Not husks, real zombies. They're back.
Bastardo! No time to waste. Push forward through the station and get to that train. And look out for survivors as you go.
It's in ruins. Bruno, we're taking the long way round. No more!
This was supposed to be a safe place. The dead will pay for this desecration.
Gun them down and push forward.
This was supposed to be a safe place. The dead will pay for this desecration.
Gun them down and push forward.
Any survivors?
Damn it! Just keep going and get to that train! You can still make it!
Ammo reserves low!
Thank you.
brave sign. This war is not yet over.
HQ. Almost all fortified positions are reporting surprise attacks. This is not an isolated incident. It's a coordinated assault.
But how did this happen? Where did they come from? Who's controlling them?
I don't know. All surviving units are being ordered to fall back and regroup. Once we're safe, then we can start asking questions. Get to that train, Alpha Squad. HQ needs you ready for action.
I see you found a weapon attachment. They're a one-time use, but they should give your guns some added oomph. Have fun.
Thank you, Edie. I will make sure to use them.
Thank you.
It's dark. Dark and flooded. Torch on. Weapon ready.
Thank you.
The dead are falling from above! How did they get up there?
Take off!
It wasn't just Milan. Bases have been going dark all over Europe. Command has ordered all teams to evacuate to fortified positions. Venice is the nearest. We can only hope it's still intact. Rendezvous with Captain Dutton and help him hold the city while our occult experts figure out what's causing this and how we can fight back.
To get in contact with Captain Dutton before the Venice base went dark. He sent you a boat. He should be waiting for you on the dock.
Alpha Squad?
Thank God.
What took you so long? I thought you weren't going to show.
Apologies. We were impeded by the dead.
My name is Victor.
Captain Dutton sent me. I am supposed to escort you to the base.
Nice to meet you. Shall we go?
There is nowhere to flee to, Peter. We must find somewhere for the resistance to secure as soon as possible.
The boat's falling apart, too. It stalls all the time, leaks fuel like a sieve. The engine could die at any moment.
It looks fine to me.
I'm not joking.
Make do and ensure the mission is a success.
This won't end well. Up ahead, is it? Sprouts like a dog smells of rat. Oh, this is going to get me eaten. I just know it. bumbling hellhole anyway.
All squads are currently engaged in recon missions across Europe. Many of the major resistance bases have gone dark, with several having fallen. It is imperative we find somewhere to rally the resistance. That's why we're here. If we can help Captain Dutton push back the dead, we may be able to secure the Venice base.
If you're looking for somewhere secure, you've come to the wrong city. There is nothing here for anyone but death.
Don't panic. What do you need me to do? From the bridge!
That's it! We're moving! We're moving!
Oh, that was close.
Into the idea.
The gate's opening! Almost there. Please be patient. Here it is.
Oh, it's heavy.
Be careful. When carrying something heavy, you'll only have access to your sidearm.
There you are.
should do it. Aha, that was incredible.
The river. I shall open the bridge and return as soon as possible.
Just be quick, okay? I have a bad feeling about this.
Bridges. We don't have time for this.
Keep persevering. You are almost at the base.
Yes. I just hope the captain can hold out until we arrive. The controls are broken. It appears some parts have been removed from the mechanism.
Better get searching then, eh? You're not going anywhere while that bridge is down.
Looks like this place was recently occupied. Perhaps some sort of resistance safe house?
If so, I doubt it's safe any longer. Proceed with caution.
This is... blood sacrifice? Who did this?
No.
more thunder. That's not good. What? What is this?
What now?
Dead Nazis. Five of them. In masks. Looks like they can't.
Suicide ritual? You're sure? Mamma mia!
It must have happened recently. Bruno, might this cult have something to do with the invasions?
Maybe. I'll investigate on this end. Perhaps Schweiger will know something about this Nazi suicide cult.
Useful. That's it. Fixed.
Excellent. Now all that's left is to activate the controls.
Activating the controls! Here they come!
Keep them away from the controls!
Thank you.
before Victor shits himself.
The bridge needed repairs before we could continue. And then we discovered a Nazi suicide cult in the church. Negative. Something strange. Captain Dutton, come in. This is Jun of Elvis Hall. Do you read me? Still nothing. The storm must be interfering with the signal. This is the base. The defenses seem strong. I wonder how the dead were able to overwhelm them.
For survivors. The resistance forces should be gathered somewhere nearby.
Copy that. I just hope we're not too late.